Yeah, I actually played well right off the start and made a double bogey on 8 to kind of knock me back a bit. So I just played a good solid back 9, shot 3 under. I was playing with Jim Rutledge, and I mean, he just played so well, it was easy to get dragged along and behind him. So,
sure.
Yeah, it was good. Golf course played beautifully.
Yeah.
You're tough. You're playing on the edge of an escarpment, so it's kind of a lot of optical illusions. It's hard to tell whether you're uphill, downhill, so obviously it's hard to tell where they're breaking, but they're conditioned perfectly. Pins were very fair, so it was fine. Well, a little bit of confidence. It's the first tournament I've played this year, so you know, first round I've played. Hanging out with Jim was fun. I'm not sure how many guys are going to be lower than 69, so you know, whether I get to play with them or not tomorrow would be great. But yeah. I mean, I can, Chris. I can play a lot. There's no excuse, but it's difficult for me to go play and practice when there's nothing to practice for. So you know, I need, if I'm even thinking about going back to tour school this fall, I need to make a bigger commitment to the game and practice more, play more, get a little.